I had a dream, which was not all a dream. The bright sun was extinguished, and the stars did wander, darkening in eternal space. Grayless, pathless, and the icy earth was blind and blackening in the moonless air. Morn came and went, and came, and brought no day. And men forgot their passion in the grass of this sad desolation, and all hearts were chilled in the savage prayer for light. And they did live by watchfires and the thrones, the palaces of crowned kings, the huts, the habitations of all things which dwell, were burned for beacons. Cities were consumed, and men were gathered round their blazing homes to look once more into each other's face. Happy were those who dwelt within the eye of their volcanoes and their mountain tops. A fearful hope was all the world contained. Forests were set on fire, but hour by hour they fell and faded, and the crackling trunks extinguished with a crash, and all was black. The brows of men by the despairing light wore an unearthly aspect, as by fits the flashes fell upon them. Some lay down and hid their eyes and wept, and some did rest their chins upon their clenched hands and smiled. And others hurried to and fro and fanned their funeral piles with fuel, and looked up with mad disquietude down the dark sky. The pall of a past world. Then again, with curses, cast them down upon the dust, and gnashed their teeth and howl. The wild birds shrieked and terrified, did flat on the ground, and flapped their useless wings. The wildest brutes came tame and tremulous, and wipers groaned and twined themselves among the multitude, hissing but stingless, they were slain for food. And war, which for a moment was no more, it got itself again. And me was barked with blood, and each side sullenly apart, scorching himself in gloom. No love was left. All earth was but one thought, and that was death. Immediate and ignorance, and the pang of famine, fed upon all hatred. Men died, and their bones were tumeless as their flesh. The world was void, the populous and the powerful was alone. Ceaseless, helpless, treeless, manless, lifeless, the lump of death and chaos of hard grave. The rivers, lakes, and oceans all stood still, and nothing stirred within their silent depths. Ships sailorless lay rotting on the sea, and their masts fell down piecemeal. And they dropped, they slept on the abyss without a stir. The waves were dead, the tides were in the grave. The moon, the mistress, had expired before. The winds were withered in the stagnant air, and the clouds perished. Darkness had no need of aid from them. She was the universe. I had a dream, which was not all a dream. I had a dream, which was not all a dream.